Giving declaration number two, the value God places on the human body. Father, because of the body's inherent ability to heal itself, it is evident that you, Lord, consider my body as precious and of material importance. The fact is, my body is an instrument of righteousness in the temple where I glorify you and carry out your will on the earth.
Yes.
My body was not made for sin, nor created for sickness and disease to dwell in, but was made for your habitation.
Yes.
My body is a member of Christ and belongs to you.
Yes.
That's the reason behind the great price Jesus paid to redeem us. That's why the Holy Spirit desires to indwell me, in order to keep making life in my mortal body. That's why you, Father, want to preserve my body blameless, even well and strong, until my work and my mission here are accomplished. You, Lord, need healthy bodies to minister through.
Yeah.
Also bodies that are physically fit to endure hardness for the gospel's sake. Strength for service to you is my highest motivation for desiring to maintain vigorous and to remain vigorous and strong. It's also the reason I seek the restoration of bodily health at your hand. It's your promise to me.
Here
is your promise to me. Those that he planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the courts of our God.
Yes.
They shall bring forth fruit in old age.
Yes.
They shall be fat and flourishing.
Mm.
We know that the Lord is upright. He is my rock, and there is no unrighteousness in him.
Mm.
This means that I, in my midlife or golden years, will not be falling apart, broken down, sick, half alive, barely dragging, but rather I will have a long, healthy life, full of vigor and spiritual vitality. I will still be strong in bringing forth fruit in my old age. Your word declares, for as the days of a tree are, the days of my people and my elect will enjoy the work of their hand.
Mm.
This is also saying that I will not need the help of some malady, sickness, disease, or Satan to help me off to heaven. I will come to my grave in a full age, like as a shock of corn coming
yes.
in its season and die, like God's people should be, the Lord taketh
sure.
like God's people should die, the Lord taketh away their breath and they return to the dust. Father, I thank you for satisfying me with long life and showing me your salvation.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
I repeat this, this means that I, in my midlife, our golden years, guess what was my golden years? My father was golden years.
Golden
years. Will not be falling apart, broken down, sick, half alive, and bear the dragon.
Yes.
And bring forth fruit in my old age.
Amen.
deliverance and my protection from sin and sickness, and always, well, this is what has to be on the right side of 1, 2, 3, 4. I start with the fourth paragraph, on the right hand side of page 46. Everybody see my deliverance? My deliverance and my protection from sin and sickness, and all his consequences become reality to me by believing and obeying you and diligently hearkening to your voice. So I thank you for forgiving all my sins, all my faults, I'll scream so this week, I can't gotta get nothing out.
Yes.
From the oppression of the enemy.
My husband is feeling better.
Yes, sir. That's got it. Yeah, just had a slight cold.
I feel better, but I'm going to play after that.
Yeah, I did, but not be down for about 3 days. That's good.
Yeah.
First morning, he was here. He had the man, he had the will.
Yes.
Glory. All right, well, next, I'm going to be able to go. Be a young man, you know, this is a man.
I'm trying to come down with you.
Come on, how you doing?
Oh, I'm blessed tonight.
Big man.
I'm blessed. Although what got into me, that is, whoa. I guess that Holy Spirit that came to me.
Yeah.
I'm just sitting up here reading, got a scripture from the book of John, third chapter, the 16th verse. For God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
It's something about John, and then then Romans. It's like 1,500 miles. That Romans is, that's powerful. That's a powerful thing. You know. Every time when I feel get down, be out, get to that Bible, and just have to say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Comfortable, but just a measure of what you
powers that were given us. To the only wise God, glory, honor, dominion, and power, both now and forever.
Yes.
Everybody said to